హలో ఫ్రెండ్స్, నేను మీ నవీన్ రెడ్డి. వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ టాపిక్స్ క్లియర్. ఈరోజు నేను చెప్పబోయే టాపిక్ కరెంట్ అఫైర్స్. డిసెంబర్ మంత్ 3rd వీక్లో జరిగిన ఇంపార్టెంట్ కరెంట్ అఫైర్స్ ఈరోజు మనం డిస్కస్ చేయబోతున్నాం. సో లెట్స్ బిగిన్ అవర్ వీడియో. ముందుగా ఇంటర్నేషనల్ కరెంట్ అఫైర్స్. నాటో సమిట్ 2019 వాజ్ హెల్డ్ ఇన్ విచ్ కంట్రీ? ఆన్సర్, యునైటెడ్ కింగ్డమ్. నాటో ఫుల్ ఫామ్, నార్త్ అట్లాంటిక్ ట్రీటీ ఆర్గనైజేషన్. హెడ్ క్వార్టర్స్, బ్రసెల్స్, బెల్జియం. హూ ఈజ్ క్రౌన్డ్ యాజ్ 69th మిస్ వరల్డ్ 2019? ఆన్సర్, టోనీ అన్ సింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ జమైకా. ఫస్ట్ రన్నర్అప్ మిస్ ఫ్రాన్స్, సెకండ్ రన్నర్అప్ మిస్ ఇండియా సుమన్ రావ్. విచ్ స్పేస్ ఏజెన్సీ విల్ లాంచ్ రోవర్ మార్స్ 2020? ఆన్సర్, నాసా. నాసా ఫుల్ ఫామ్, నేషనల్ ఎరోనాటిక్స్ స్పేస్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేషన్. రీసెంట్లీ హూ వన్ ద ప్రెసిడెన్షియల్ ఎలక్షన్ ఆఫ్ అల్జీరియా? ఆన్సర్, అబ్దుల్ మజ్జిద్ తెబోనే. అల్జీరియా క్యాపిటల్ అల్జరీస్. Recently, which Thai massage included in UNESCO heritage list? Answer, Nuad. UNESCO headquarters, Paris. Google Earth, a mapping service, now covers what percent of the world? Answer, 98%. Recently, world's first camel hospital was opened in which city? Answer, Dubai. Surena, a humanoid robot that can speak 100 languages, developed by which country? Answer, Iran. Inkirlik airbase is in news recently, is located in which country? Answer, Turkey. Recently, who is named as UNESCO Goodwill Ambassador for Indigenous People? Answer, Elijia Aparicio, Mexican actress. Which country will launch a Gandhi Citizenship Education Prize? Answer, Portugal. Which company acquired PlayGiga, a Madrid-based cloud gaming startup? Answer, Facebook. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg. Recently, which country launched aircraft carrier named Shandong? Answer, China. The first ever global refugee forum will be hosted by UNHCR recently at Geneva, Switzerland. Which country has been left by European Union from 2050 climate neutrality agreement? Answer, Poland. Which university is signed MOU with NRTI to set up first center of excellence for next generation transportation? Answer, University of Birmingham, United Kingdom. Recently, Donald Trump has become the 3rd US president to be impeached. The first two are Andrew Johnson and Bill Clinton. IAU recently named Star and Planet. IAU, International Astronomical Union. Star, Sharjah. Planet, Bargil. Recently, which country officially launched Space Force? Answer, USA. Which country became the first country to recognize Indian Pharmacopoeia? Answer, Afghanistan. National Current Affairs. Which Indian documentary film nominated for 2019 Oscars? Moti Bagh, director Nirmal Chander Dandriyal. Recently, Mumbai Nagpur Expressway be renamed as Balsaheb Thackeray. Trakya, a unique barcoding software, is adopted by which state police? Answer: Haryana. Military Literature Festival 2019 is hosted by? Answer: Chandigarh. Which state has recently launched two social welfare schemes? Vijaymitram and Sahachari. Answer: Kerala. According to the 7th edition of the Indian Skills Report 2020, which state has the highest employable talent? Answer: Maharashtra. Which city has become the first city to have an online waste exchange for municipal solid waste? Answer: Chennai. Which Indian actress won the Crystal Award for Rising Mental Health Awareness? Answer: Deepika Padukone. Mind Master, Winning Lessons from a Champion's Life, is an autobiography of Vishwanath Anand. Which state has got the first prize in 100-day work program for promoting livelihoods? Answer: West Bengal. Who is the new brand ambassador of Visa? Answer: PV Sindhu. Who is the new brand ambassador of Puma? Answer: Sunil Chhetri. Shondol dance is in news recently. It belongs to which state or UT? Answer: Ladakh. Which state has registered the highest number of dengue cases in the year 2019? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Which state has become the 7th state to receive the prestigious President Colors? Answer: Gujarat. Which state launched Champions Campaign to fight against dengue disease? Answer: Delhi. Who has become the most Googled person of the year 2019? Answer: Abhinandan Vartaman. Which state has recently launched eCop app for women's safety? Answer: Madhya Pradesh. Who is said to become the next chief of Indian Army? Answer: Manoj Mukund Narvane. Who has been appointed as director of Sardar Vallabhai Patel National Police Academy? Answer: Atul Karwal. What is the rank of India in the World Economic Forum Gender Gap Index? Answer: 112th. First position: Iceland. Which state inaugurated Orange Festival recently? Answer: Manipur. Recently, anti-hijacking exercise Apaharan was conducted off the port of which city? Answer: Kochi. Which state launched Agriculture Policy 2020 Samriddhi? Answer: Odisha. Who is the winner of 50th Dada Saheb Phalke Award? Answer: Amitabh Bachchan. Who has been appointed as Lokayukta of Telangana? Answer: C.V. Ramulu. The Narcotics Control Bureau will destroy which drug plantation using drones in India? Answer: Opium Poppy. What percent does the GST Council has fixed a uniform tax rate on both state-run and private-run lottery? Answer: 28%. Who has been appointed as first philanthropist ambassador of World Wildlife Fund? Answer: Upasana Kamineni. India's rank in the World Bank Ease of Doing Business Report 2020. Answer: 63rd. First position: New Zealand. Which state has been topped the list of Digital States of India 2019? Answer: Chhattisgarh. Recently, DRDO test-fired indigenous artillery missile system. Answer: Pinaka Mark II. Exercise Surya Kiran 14 between India and Nepal was conducted at? Answer: Sajihandi, Nepal. Who is taken charge as Governor of Meghalaya? R. N. Ravi. He is also Governor of Nagaland. Which state assembly passed a resolution to bring the state under inner line permit? Answer: Meghalaya. Which state launched Jal Sathi program to ensure supply of safe drinking water to all households? Answer: Odisha. 66th National Film Awards. Best Film: Hellaro, Gujarati. Best Director: Aditya Dhar for film Yuri. Best Actor: Vicky Kaushal for film Yuri and Ayushman Khurrana for the film Andhadhun. Best Actress: Kirti Suresh for the film Mahanati. Who won the DSC Prize for South Asian Literature 2019? Answer: Amitabh Bakshi for the novel Of the Night Is Gone. What are the new capitals of Andhra Pradesh? Legislative: Amravati. Administrative: Vishakhapatnam. Judiciary: Kurnool. Sports Affairs. The International Hockey Federation has unveiled a new world ranking system for 2020 in Switzerland. Who has been named as Junior Wrestler of the Year by United World Wrestling? Answer: Deepak Punia. Which team has crowned FIFA Team of the Year 2019? Answer: Belgium. Second place: France. Third place: Brazil. Who bagged gold medal in 6th Qatar International Cup? Answer: Mirabai Chanu. Weightlifting category: 49 kgs. What is the rank of Indian men football team in FIFA ranking? Answer: 108th. Who has been crowned as International Women Cricketer of the Year 2019? Answer: Ellis Perry from Australia. who has been voted as BBC Personality of the Year 2019? Answer: Ben Stokes, England cricket team. Which team won the Deodhar Trophy 2019? Answer: India B. Who became the first cricketer to hit 100 in both Test and One Day debut matches? Answer: Abid Ali, Pakistan cricket team. Which Indian women cricketer named in both ICC One Day and T20 Team of the Year 2019? Answer: Smriti Mandhana. ITF Player of the Year 2019. Answer: Rafael Nadal from Spain, Ashley Barty from Australia. BWF World Tour Finals 2019 Single Event Winners. Answer: Kento Momoto from Japan, Chen Yufei from China. Important Days: International Tea Day, 15th December. Vijay Divas, 16th December. Minorities Rights Day, 18th December. International Migrants Day, 18th December. Goa's Liberation Day, 19th December. International Human Solidarity Day, 20th December. National Mathematics Day, 22nd December. అదండి ఈరోజు వీడియో. మీకు నా వీడియో నచ్చినట్లయితే దయచేసి లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇప్పటి వరకు మీ నా ఛానల్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయబడినట్లయితే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. మళ్ళీ మీ ముందు నెక్స్ట్ వీక్ కరెంట్ అఫైర్స్తో వస్తాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ. సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్.